did he go? No, where did my ghost face? No, he's my ghost face. I'll go around and drop pallets. That's right. I dropped the pallets for you. Doing what? Oh. I just like ghost face. I don't know why. And then he said yes. I'm just gonna follow him everywhere. Oops. Sorry. Okay. No, yeah, he said no. What are you doing, other Michaela? Don't point at nonsense. He went right past that pallet. Oh, I see. He's letting us stun him. I thought he wanted to damage it. That's why I backed off. How can no one not like this thing? Well, that wasn't me. Where is our... Oh, is that Meg that's on our team? Come on, it's fun having a ghost face friend. He's telling us where the other one's at. He just killed my damn totem. I can't do it. Y'all have to move there. There's too many people standing there. I'm just gonna follow him everywhere. You guys can do generators. I mean, like, are you following him because you generally want to be Ghostface's friend, or are you doing it so you're in his terror radius? I remember when you used to not do that. You didn't want to do the ritual. Yeah, the one ghost face that we had in that factory area. Or was it the other one? Duncan, you get it. I like that he's letting us stun him. Where was the gate at? I wasn't paying attention. Okay, I'll just wander. Oh, there he is. You can hit me if you need to. Did you find the exit? Ha ha ha.